Second time's the charm. Greg Schiano has been hired again as Rutgers University's head football coach. After turning over a new leaf for the Scarlet Knights 19 years ago, Schiano will look to rebuild the organization once again. But the question now is, will he have the same effect on the Scarlet Knights now that they're in the Big Ten instead of the Big East? And will he be able to keep recruits in their home state of New Jersey? For the Big Ten Network, I'm Casey Blake.